Welcome back, student. Today we are going to study chapter number 2, plant structure and function, standard 7. Chapter number 2, standard 7, science, plants, structure and functions. My dear student, today we are going to have brainstorming upon parts of plant. The root, leaves, fruits, flower, stems are the parts of plant. This we have studied in the lower classes. The part of the plant which grows from inside of the seed towards the soil is called as radical. My dear student, today we have come across a new terminology which is radical. What is radical? The part of the plant which grows from the seed towards the soil is called as radical. Whereas the part of the plant which grows from inside of the seed above the soil is called as plumule. My dear student, the two terminologies which we have studied now is radical and plumule. The part of the plant which grows from the seed towards the soil is called as radical, whereas the part of the plant which grows from the seed above the soil is called as plumule. The radical form root system of the plant. The radical which comes out of the seed and which grows inside the soil, they give rise to root system of the plant. So, my dear student, we have understood that the root system of the plant is developed from the radical and radical grows from the seed. Whereas, the plumule forms shoot of the plant. Whereas, the plumule which grows from the seed above the soil gives rise to the stem of the plant. Two things we have learned. The radical grows deep into the soil and gives rise to the root system of the plant. Whereas the plumule grows from the seed above the soil and develops the stem of the plant. The dicotyledonous seed gives rise to taproot system. Or the dicotyledonous plant have taproot system, whereas monocotyledonous plants have fibrous root system. Now, my dear student, we have come across two more terminologies, that is monocotyledon and dicotyledon. The seed which has only one cotyledon is called as monocotyledon seed, and the seed which has two cotyledon is called as dicotyledon seed. And we also have learned the dicotyledon plants will have dicotyledon seed and they will have taproot system. Whereas the monocotyledonous plant will have monocotyledonous seed and will have fibrous root system. My dear student, these are the parts of the plant which grows from the seed. During favorable condition, the seed germinates. During the germination of the seed, there are two outgrowths which are developed from the seed. The part which grows from the seed towards the soil is called as radical. And this radical gives rise to the root system of the plant. During the germination of the plant, the part of the plant which grows from the seed above the soil from the root, from the shoot of the plant, or it gives rise to the stem of the plant. The dicotyledonous plant have taproot system, whereas the monocotyledon plant have fibrous root system. Let's have brainstorming over germination of seed. My dear student, we have studied that germination of the seed takes place during favorable atmospheric condition. The favorable atmospheric condition for the germination of the seed is availability of water and oxygen. When there is availability of water and oxygen, the seed germinates. During the germination of the seed, two outgrowths are developed from the seed. One is called radical and the other is called lumen. The radical develop into root system of the plant, whereas the bloom develop into shoot system of the plant. Shoot system means stem of the plant. My dear student, during favorable atmospheric condition, the seed germinate. Two outgrowths are developed from the seed. One is called radical and another is called lumen. The radical form the root system of the plant, whereas lumen forms the shoot system or stem of the plant. But what is radical and what is lumen, we study from the diagram. The part of the plant which grows from inside the seed towards the soil is called as radical. The part of the plant which grows from inside the seed above the soil is called as lumen. The radical develops into root system, whereas lumen develops into shoot system. Let's have brainstorming or germination of seed. My dear student, the seed germinate during favorable atmospheric condition. When there is plenty of water and oxygen available, the seed germinates. During the germination of the seed, two outgrowths are developed from the seed. One is called radical, other is called plumule. The radical develops into root system and the plumule develops into shoot system of the plant. But what is radical and what is plumule? We study from the diagram. The part of the plant which grows from inside the seed towards the soil is called as radical, whereas the part of the plant which grows from inside the seed above the soil is called as plumule. My dear student, we know that there are two types of seed. One is dicotyledon seed and one is monocotyledon seed. The dicotyledonous plant have tap root system, whereas the monocotyledonous plant have fibrous root system. Thank you.